Hello kids, today we are going to learn words. U sounds and M sounds m. Together it makes gum. Gum is a sticky substance that you can use to stick things together. Next we have hum. Hum means humming. It means to sing with your lips closed. Yum. We used to say yum when the food tastes good. Mum. Mum is another word for mother. I hope you all learn the sound and the meaning of these words.